Aloha everybody, welcome back to my channel. We are currently at Fort Shafter, ready to bowl in the Sunday morning bowling league. So I'm here with Randy.
What's up?
And Ren and Lauren are on their way, or should be on their way. And then we're gonna start bowling at 10. The league will start at 10. And then the practice will start at 9:50. It's like a 10-minute practice, but yeah. Goals for today: spares. Or making sure I can convert my spares, or try to convert my spares, and focusing on not getting frustrated at myself. So, like, if I miss a spare, let's try to get it back. So that's my goals for today. What are your goals for today?
Hit the pocket.
Okay, so once the alley opens, we'll get started with all the league. So see you guys in a little bit.
High, when you're on my side. Yeah, pour some of three, a couple carry-on bags. Please don't weigh these, but what do you do? A little do-re-me, me, and my brother be flying down for the weekend. We got an Airbnb by the beach, have you been there? Can hit a party, you can speak French. Oui, well, are we gonna be friends? And so party, because we're looking to recruit for the party group. The names JJ, co-star is Bruce. Then we love a little green like Molly do. Yeah, got a feeling it's season. You and me can jump into you in the deep end. But I guess it really depends if you're down for the weekend.
I'm just waiting for, just waiting for, I'm just waiting for something. I'm just waiting for something. I'm just waiting for, just waiting for, I'm just waiting for something. Could it be you?
Not used to the complex girl. Already live in such a complex world. Don't really care about your following. Wanna know is can you bring you? Take off the let's be now. Take off the fake eyebrows. I want you just how you are. No filter, just how you are.
I'm just waiting for, just waiting for. I'm just waiting for something. I'm just waiting for something. I'm just waiting for, just waiting for. I'm just waiting for something. Could it be you?
And if it could be. Tell me, how do we decide if you would be my whoopee? Wonder if I could check. I promise I'll be coming for my honey like a goodie. Or a bear or two, and we'll be up sky high. A pair of shoes, it a winners, it a wise, so I'm scared to lose. So take an exit with me like a pair of shoes, yeah.
I'm just waiting for, just waiting for. I'm just waiting for something. I'm just waiting for something. I'm just waiting for, just waiting for. Just waiting for something. Could it be you? I'm just waiting for, just waiting for. I'm just waiting for something. I'm just waiting for something. I'm just waiting for, just waiting for. I'm just waiting for something. Could it be you?
So
guys. So, really? Really? I'm trying to film my outro. Bowling is done. I am at Randy's house, as you can tell. Two different dogs here. But yeah. Say hi, Ziggy. Say hi to the Say hi to the vlog. And Marty too. Bah. But yeah, bowling today was not too bad. I mean, each game I increased my score, I think. My last game was really good. I shot a 202 scratch. So, oh my goodness gracious. Really, in front of the camera, I hit most of my spares, which is what was the goal. And I didn't get really like that frustrated to where I was just like done. So I say I did my goal, I think. That's gonna be it for today's video. We're at Randy's house right now because we have a dinner to go to for Chad's belated birthday. So happy belated birthday, Chad. But yeah, I'm gonna call it a day. But that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, everybody. Stay safe. Aloha. Bye-bye. Say bye, Ziggy. Bye-bye.